Hi, well today it's some blacksmithing and I'm going to show you my little portable forge and also be making some hooks for holding tools up, so little hooks like these, which clip onto the edge of the forge. I'm using my little portable farriers forge. This is called a Heyden Allball and it's roughly 1930s. It appears in a Tyzak catalogue, 1930. And it has a foot pump to work an air blower here. It's a bit noisy, I'll do it now. Tools, look at that, a nice little rivet hammer tool, nicely hammered up, very nicely done. And just enough curve I think on these jaws, yep, to take that bar quite nicely. Well, that's a nice hot tip. Let's give this a little bit more of a okay, and then just let's tap it over a little bit and then let's have some fun. Let's do that. There we are. Nice little bit of a blunt edge on there, a little tucked over. Right, that's that one. We'll heat the length of it now. Oh yeah, that's the sort of thing I wanted to see. So a little bit more heat on there. It's quite nice actually now. That is beginning to do more of what I expect to see. Right, keep that lined up. Let's keep the hammer into one position and rotate the work. There we are, that's quite nice. So slightly out of alignment there. Let's try and bring that back in. That's it. Yep, that's quite a nice little hook fit. Right, we'll now heat the other end of that hook and just fold it over. So let's get that into that nice hot fire we've got there. We've got a really lovely good hot fire now. Yeah, oh that's a white heat nearly, that's burning, she's sparking. Right, so that has burnt on its tip a bit, but no, not to worry. Gonna flatten that off slightly, do that, and then bend her over. There we are. Right, that's going quite happily. Try and keep her in alignment much as we can. Pop her down there, quick as we can. There we are. Right, fold her over this way. Open her out. I think that's probably about right for this. Let's just test her in the side of the forge and see if we got that. There's another hook. Yep, that's perfect actually. Nice little size there. Look, you can see it take the tool very happily. Well, I hope you enjoyed my little bit of forging there. I've now got a nice little row of hooks for all the tools and at least that's given this forge a bit of a sort of go.